What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day. Everybody.